Linda Nolan, who has been diagnosed with cancer 3 times, has been inundated with messages of support after photos were shared of the singer leaving the hospital. She was picked up from hospital in Preston, Lancs, by her sibling Maureen and was unsteady on her feet as she was helped into the car. Taking to Twitter today, the 64-year-old shared an update with her legion of supporters who expressed their concern. It comes as Linda continues to battle incurable cancer. In view of her 15,600 followers, she penned, "Thank you all for the love and support," following those pictures coming out this weekend. "I'll be on at GMB tomorrow morning at 8:20 a.m., with some news." She was flooded with good wishes as fans offered their support to the famous Nolan sister. Carol wrote, "Thinking of you, Linda, and sending lots of love." Simon penned, "Fingers crossed that it's positive," while Brad tweeted, "Sending love to you, Linda. Really hope you're okay." Kelly added, "Hope you are okay, sending you love and hugs." In the photos obtained by the Mirror, Linda could be seen in a wheelchair leaving the hospital before being helped into a car. Linda was dressed in a cozy waterproof jacket with a fluffy trimmed hood which she held above her head to ward off the rain. Behind the red wheelchair, Maureen wrapped a plaid patterned scarf around her head for the trip to the car. A family source told the publication, "Linda has been prone to falls, but it's a common side effect of the chemotherapy she was on. She had a series of falls a couple of weeks ago, just after her birthday. The family are extremely worried now and are rallying round to support and care for her. Linda doesn't feel safe in her home alone now. Everyone's hoping for the best, but preparing for the worst." The columnist explained she will be on Good Morning Britain, March 27, to share some news with the public. Linda, whose sister is Loose Women's Colleen Nolan, was diagnosed with stage 3 breast cancer in 2005 but got the all clear in 2006. In 2017, cancer returned in her hip and spread to her liver in 2020. The former singer grew to fame as part of the hit 1980s band The Nolans alongside her sisters, the second youngest of which, Bernie, tragically died from cancer in 2013. Last year, Linda briefly halted her chemotherapy treatments due to its side effects, as she told The Mirror, "It was affecting my quality of life." Specifically, she noted that the treatment affected her legs and admitted, "I had a fall while I was in town,